Venditalia 2018, siamo allo stand della Natural Choice Water e ci troviamo in compagnia di Roger van der Maat. Buongiorno Roger e benvenuto sugli schermi di VenitiTV.it.
Hello everybody, this is Roger from Natural Choice. Welcome everybody to Venditalia.
Come avrete ascoltato, lui non parla italiano, di conseguenza io gli domanderò delle cose in inglese e lui risponderà in inglese con i sottotitoli. Roger, could you explain the reason for you are here to Venditalia?
Yes, of course. We are here to sell this product. This is a POU water cooler, which is built in the United States, and we're trying to sell this product in Europe. Okay, so this machine is connected to the main water line, okay, and has a filter inside, okay, it filters the water and then makes it cold, hot, sparkling and ambient water, okay, and yeah, we are here to find dealers who want to sell this product to the end user, and the end user is usually office.
Okay. What is the email address to contact you for more information about the dealing?
The email address is rogier@naturalchoicewater.com. Okay, you can find it here also if it's correct in the screen. So maybe I can show the machine a little bit more.
Yes, just a little bit. Apriamo un attimo la macchina per mostrare come è fatta dentro.
Okay, so water line connected from this side. Filter is very handy inside the machine, okay? Internal, very easy to change. So then you can choose from the touchscreen, very new, very handy. You can choose cold water, sparkling water, hot water, and ambient water. So four types of water. From this side, it's very easy to insert CO2 into the machine. Easy to change. So this machine is perfect for every office, okay? So people can drink healthy, cooled, sparkling water in any place.
And at last, can we have some water sparkle for us?
Of course, a little bit, okay?
A little bit. E gli abbiamo chiesto proprio se potevamo assaggiare un po' di acqua fredda, frizzante. Basta così, in modo da poter garantirvi attraverso un assaggio, devo fare sempre da cavia, maledizione, per guardare, anzi per assaporarla e dissetarmi al tempo stesso. Roger, grazie. Thank you very much.
Okay, one last thing is that the machine is built in the United States, but we have inventory in Amsterdam, in Holland, for all over Europe, okay? So we can supply our Italian partners within 2 or 3 days, okay?
Right. Thank you very very much.
Thank you very much, Fabio. Thank you. Ciao.
Amici, noi andiamo via, mi disseto un po', nel frattempo spero di essere riuscito a esprimermi nel miglior modo possibile col mio mediocre inglese. Ciao Roger.
Ciao ciao, grazie, ciao.
Non andate via, noi continuiamo, ci dissetiamo e galoppiamo verso altro stand.